I would think the meat is this part right here.
The orange part, right?
No, the orange part's the gonads. That's like, yeah. People apparently do eat this. According to YouTube.
Really?
Google. Alright, this is the female.
They have an ethnicity.
So, can you tell the difference between the male and the female?
No. The female has, like, it goes further in the middle.
That's a good observation. Okay.
Yeah. The middle, like, standing part isn't as, like, tall, I guess?
I think that's just because it was smaller.
Oh, okay, never mind.
But I was told that you cannot tell the difference between a male and a female unless you could see it's secreting eggs or sperm.
Okay.
So, like if this sperm wasn't here, they're both the same thing technically, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you have a microscope, you could probably see eggs within the gonads. Cool, cool?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Alright, if you guys are done with whatever else you're doing, you could come and try to cut open the sea urchin. Because they're going to throw these all away.